Well, the WNBA draft was Friday night, and for Lady Bears faithful, it was a tremendous night for the Baylor women's basketball team. Curtis Quillen has reaction from a record-setting night for the green and gold.
Friday night, the Lady Bears set a program record without having touched a basketball in more than a month. During the 2020 WNBA draft, Baylor had three players taken, the most in women's basketball program history, headlined by fan favorite Lauren Cox.
Thank you again to the Fever organization just for giving me this opportunity. I'm really looking forward to it.
For Lauren Cox, it may not have been a stage in New York.
With the third pick in the 2020 WNBA draft, the Indiana Fever select Lauren Cox, Baylor University.
But if you see her family's reaction, you can see the elation which comes with achieving one of women's basketball's most amazing feats.
Just to be a part of it, and I know it was at home and we didn't get to go to New York, but we made the most of it and we had a lot of fun.
Cox is one of the players taken, which experts say is set up to contribute immediately once the WNBA begins its season. And she's excited about being able to play the same way which fans and coaches everywhere loved seeing her in Waco.
And it's kind of come naturally for me. And I think it really started to show my junior year of college. And part of that was having that natural ability. And the other part was playing with a big post player and being able to make those passes inside.
And for a player who was loved by fans as much as any player before her at Baylor, a parting thank you to her BU family.
My coaches and teammates at Baylor, you guys have prepared me for the next level. You made me better and taught me things both on and off the court that I'll remember forever.
As far as the league itself, the WNBA did suspend the start of its 2020 season. There's no timetable on when or if the league will be able to open training camp and its season. Curtis Quillen, 6 Sports.